Lungi Ngidi shares a personal milestone on Instagram. What is that? I'm going to be telling you. Uske baad dekhenge. A BCCI selector has commented that this player will not be picked for the Indian team anymore. Who is that and what are those details? I will give you. Sabse ant mein dekhenge. Why is Sunil Chhetri sending an invoice to Indian skipper Virat Kohli? All of this and much more only in today's episode of News Tracker. Hello everybody. My name is Nivedna Prabhu. I hope you all are doing well and keeping safe. But most importantly, before I begin this video, if you haven't liked, shared and subscribed to Crick Tracker, as yet, do not wait for anything. Jaldi say hit that button quickly. And without wasting time, let's get into this video to find out what's making news in the world of cricket. All of us in life have different personal kind of milestones that we want to achieve. Some want to buy their own car, some want to buy a big beautiful house, and there are so many other things that we would like to achieve, maybe even on a bucket list, right? And now one player, of course, who's been doing exceptionally well and has also attained a personal milestone for himself is South African pacer Lungi Ngidi. Now Lungi, of course, has grabbed everybody's attention in the past couple of years because of his spectacular form. Now one has to remember that cricketers like Lungi also have had, you know, very humble beginnings in life, whether it's professionally or personally, and once they attain like huge things in life, including personal milestones, it's just some news that they definitely want to share with everybody else as to see how far they have come. Now Lungi purchased himself a new house and he shared this wonderful news on Instagram. What did he say in that post? I'm going to be telling you. Now taking to Instagram, of course, Lungi said, "Finally a place I can call my own. First place has been bought. Hashtag MS Wapini." Now cricketers including Dwayne Bravo, Tabriz Shamsi also send greetings to the young pacer. Now that's a beautiful thought to see, you know, all the cricketers also appreciating him and fans of course giving him his love. And of course it's a beautiful moment for Lungi to really look back and see how far he has achieved and how far he has come. One player who had an exceptional 2019-2020 Ranji Trophy season has to be Jaydev Unadkat. He definitely, you know, caught the attention of everyone when he was in fantastic form back then. But if you also observe something, after that BCCI selectors went ahead for names like Mohammad Siraj or even T. Natarajan for that matter, many other youngsters. And that, of course, you know, Jaydev did have that question as to why he was not being named in the Indian squad. Now, on the other hand, Karsan Ghavri, who was also the Saurashtra coach, did talk about this entire matter and also stated that, of course, he had a word with the BCCI selector as to why this could be happening in Jaydev's case. Now, what did he say? I'm going to be telling you. Commenting on the same, Karsan said, "I asked the selector during the Ranji Trophy final, the 2019 and 2020 season that is, that if a bowler takes more than 60 wickets and has taken his team into the final of the Ranji Trophy single-handedly, shouldn't he be at least picked for India A? That selector told me, Kadubai, he won't be picked for India anymore. His name is not even considered by us when we think of 30 odd players. Why not? I asked him. Then what's the point of him picking so many wickets? I was told that he's already 32-33, age is spoiling his case, it has put a full stop to his India career." Now, of course, you know, in that statement, if you observe in the end, it is the age factor that is, you know, making a big difference for Jaydev. In the eyes of the BCCI selectors, probably they're going for more youngsters. What do you all think about this? And do you think that's also a good decision, or do you think Jaydev should be given that opportunity to prove his caliber once more? Let me know in the comment section below. Whether it's getting centuries, whether it's winning championship titles under his captaincy, whether it's playing football, everything is just so easy for Virat Kohli. Now, Virat showed his football power that he has by taking up the crossbar challenge. He posted it on social media and no surprises for guessing, it went viral the minute it was posted. But more than that, it was the attention that, you know, everybody, of course, the fans and everybody was commenting on it. But one person who had a cheeky comment to Virat's post is Sunil Chhetri, of course, who is the Indian football team captain. Now, what did he say? I'm going to be telling you. In that particular post, Sunil said, "Sare coaching sessions ka ek hi invoice bheju ya aasan kishton mein chukaoge champ?" Which basically means, should I send a single invoice for all coaching sessions or you'll pay in installments, champ, is what Chhetri wrote. Now this, of course, is because of the fact that both Sunil and Virat share you know, a great friendship. You know, even though, you know, one is of course the captain of the football team and one is of the captain of the cricket team, they both share a beautiful friendship, and he was just taking a sly dig, probably trying to say that all that kind of football you know, lessons Virat has learnt is from Sunil. What do you all think about Sunil's cheeky comment to Virat Kohli? Let me know in the comment section below. Well, with that, it's a wrap on this edition of the News Tracker. If you like the video, you know what to do. Give it a big thumbs up, follow all our social media channels, and of course, subscribe to Cricket Tracker if you haven't done so already. My name is Nivedna Prabhu. I'm saying tada bye-bye right now, but take care. And until I see you next time, do not forget, stay in your homes and be responsible and only step out if it's essential. Bye-bye.